KRRASS MB8 Series 175-ton 3200mm CNC Press Brake is equipped with the globally renowned DELEM DA58Tx large-screen controller, enabling easy control of the back gauge and the servo-driven X-R axis in an exceptionally straightforward manner. With its rigid machine frame, impeccable design, high efficiency, a variety of compatible tooling solutions, top-tier CE safety standards, and an attractive price point, it stands out among its counterparts. The DELEM DA58Tx controller features a 18.5-inch large touchscreen, paired with corresponding servo drive systems to control the X-R axis of the back gauge with high precision. The circuit system of the whole machine uses French Schneider electric accessories, which not only ensures the safe and stable operation of the machine, but also extends the service life of the machine. The crowning system uses a fully automatic mechanical crowning that can be fully controlled by the DELEM controller. By combining the standard tooling and the double V concentric mold, you can accomplish more bending sequences on this press brake. The integration of the MSD laser safety system effectively safeguards the operator's personal safety, enhancing equipment safety. Slider position signal is feedback to controller by Spain Fager grading ruler, then the CNC controller adjusts the amount of fuel tank by changing the synchronous valve opening size, then control the slider movement. The quick clamp tool is easy to use and can quickly and easily change the tooling. When bending larger plates, the liftable front support bracket can effectively help you. Relying on this variable frequency servo motor and hydraulic oil pump, this bending machine is provided with strong power support and long life, and has lower noise, lower energy consumption and is more environmentally friendly. The German Rexroth fully closed-loop electro-hydraulic servo high-frequency synchronous control system is adopted to ensure that the machine tool has high stability and high precision in the process of high-speed operation. The X-axis, Z-axis and back gauge all use Hywind linear guides and ball screws to further improve bending accuracy. With the powerful functionality of the DELEM DA58Tx controller and servo motor drive, the movements of the X-R axis are more flexible, with higher precision, meeting various bending requirements. The high-precision back gauge is driven by a servo motor and controlled by a DELEM DA58Tx controller, which has faster response and higher precision. Korean Kakin's foot switches have longer use time and safer protection. In terms of programming, the DELEM DA58Tx controller features a larger 18.5-inch touchscreen for convenient and straightforward operation. Through the 2D simulation interface, simple drawing and editing operations can be performed. After setting the bending parameters as required and selecting the appropriate tooling and dies, the robust CNC controller can autonomously calculate the bending workflow. The design process can be completed in a short time. After calculating the work steps, modifications can be made to the details of certain steps. Once the parameters are confirmed, the machine can be operated in automatic mode to complete the corresponding bending tasks. The bending operation process is straightforward and fast. Simply follow the preset bending sequence, step by step, to perform the bending tasks. In addition, the entire bending machine has a solid body structure. The thicknesses of its front panel, body side panels, and sliders are 100mm, 60mm, and 70mm respectively. The thick plate structure enables the machine to perform various bending operations without causing fuselage deformation and other effects. If you are interested in our videos, you can subscribe to our channel. If you want to buy our press brake, you are welcome to contact us at any time or visit our website, www.krrass.com. Thanks for watching.